This is a really unique event. We are celebrating the 125 years of our school and also the empowerment of women. And it was designed particularly for women because our school was initially made for development of a girl child, holistic development of a girl child. So it's very important for us to celebrate this closing ceremony of the 125 years. So we've named it Yatrika, basically a journey of the woman for the past 125 years and beyond. So this entire presentation will be divided into 7 eras, 25 years each. It covers 25 years of each of the eras, starting from the year 1890. And it ends in doesn't end in 2019 actually, it ends even beyond that. So there is no end actually, there is no end. So we continue. We also have a futuristic part of the entire production, which will show that we don't know what's going to happen in future. The women are on the move. So let's see and wait and watch.
Okay, any message for the people of Kolkata?
Well, yeah, okay, because I think, you know, this school has contributed a lot to the education of women, and it is situated in the central part of the city. We house about 4,000 students, so it is a huge contribution to the city. Today we have a huge production. We've designed this at the Netaji Indoor Stadium. 900 passes have gone out.
Super.
9,000 passes have gone out. So the hall is packed. They all want to be a part of this 125 years of our celebration.